Hi everyone, Robert DeLaurentis, Peace Pilot, and today I'm flying from Borlänge, Sweden to Kiruna, Sweden, which is in the northern part of the country. I'm positioning for my North Pole leg, and originally I was going to go further north to Svalbard in Norway, but I've not been granted permission to enter that country because of COVID-19 restrictions. I'll also be meeting with a European film crew since the U.S. film crew was not able to get into Norway or Sweden or Iceland for that matter. Today I'm testing my number 6 ferry tank. I've only used it once, which was on the South Pole leg. And since then I had another situation where I was not able to draw fuel out of it because there was an air bubble. So I think I have that problem solved. And looking forward to a little cooler weather up in northern Sweden. And I should depart for the North Pole probably on Friday, which is about 4 days away. All right, everybody. Looking forward to talking to you on the next leg. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.